Okay, everybody hold on. Hold on. I know the trailer's out, okay? Everybody hang on to your panties. Okay, here we go. All right, we got the Kirito swords out. Oh. Okay, let me be serious for a second. What's up, guys? My name is Israel King, and the SAO War of Underworld... Okay, I butchered that title completely. The Sword Art Online War of the Under... I'm going to kill everything. The Sword Art Online Alicization War of the Underworld trailer is out. And we are going to watch it because I didn't know that it was out. They didn't send out an announcement or something. Well, you know, maybe they did, but I'm just not in the anime fold. I mean, I watch anime. I love anime, but I'm not in, like, the fold. Like, I don't watch every anime ever, and I'm not, like, a weeb. Like, I mean, for Sword Art Online, I'm the biggest weeb there is. But for everything else, I'm not. So... I didn't get a notification about this until people on my timeline. Okay, people in my subscriptions area on YouTube just started talking about it. And I was like, I didn't even know this was out. I immediately turned on the camera. We're here to go. Let's get it. Okay, I'm going to start my... Hang on. Okay, hang on. Up, down, left, right. And click. All right, here we go. Okay, real quick, before we go in, what am I hoping to see? Okay, I'm hoping to see more of the plot actually come out. These swords are clink, clacking, and clinking everywhere. Okay, I'm hoping to see more of the plot happen, but I do not want to see Kirito wake up or anything like that. If they spoil that, I'm actually going to be really, like, pissed off. I hope they don't do that, because I'm going to be so pissed. Okay, enough talking. I've waited too long for this. The show should have been out already. It should almost... Yeah, it should have almost, like, finished airing, if not having finished airing at this point. But we're going to watch it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Not happy. Not happy. I'm sweating. There's oil on my forehead. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm not happy about this. I'm actually real upset. Let me fix my camera. It's a bit too high. I'm actually real upset. Like, I didn't want them to show anything having to do with Kirito, and there wasn't any dialogue. Like, there's dialogue, but there wasn't any captions on my trailer. When Aniplex drops it, because right now this is on Anime TV, but when Aniplex drops the trailer, they'll drop it with captions like they normally do, but it wasn't out yet. I don't know why, because they're the company that freaking makes the show. But I didn't want them to show anything that had to do with Kirito's return, because I know that that's going to be, like, the biggest emotional peak in this arc, at least. Hopefully. It should be the biggest, like, emotional moment in the series. But if I'm not mistaken, it looks like we saw, like, the hands of all the... Let me... Shut up. It looks like we saw the hands of all the people that died or something. So we saw Yu-Gi-Oh's hand. Whose hand is that? Okay, this doesn't make any sense. I thought it was going to be, like, all the people that he's watched die, because that's, like, one of the things about Kirito's character and why he cares about everyone so much is because he's seen so many people die. Not only in SAO where he saw Diabel, he had to kill that one Knights of the Blood Oath guy, Kuridiel, I think his name was, and then Yui doesn't count because she died and then came back. And then Yu-Gi-Oh! Are really the only, like, big deaths, actual deaths. Oh, and Yuki from Mother's Rosario, but I'm upset. Like, why, I didn't want them to show anything, and why were they glowing? Like, are y'all sending him your aura? Like, what is going on here? So, Asuna closes her eyes, and she turns pink, and... Like, they all became force ghosts, apparently. Or something like that. I'm going to watch the trailer like 20 more times after this, like right after. But I'm so confused. What the hell, man? I don't know what to think. I don't even know. Because I usually give these videos a like the trailers when they drop. I don't even know if I want to give this trailer a like. Like the button. Because I don't know. And what is this, bro? They freaking took out Kirito on his chair. And they set Kirito onto, like, they set his chair on something. I'm trying to find it real quick. Hang on. Here, yeah. So they set it on, like, a railroad or something? What, like, are they gonna sacrifice him? I don't know what's going on. Maybe it'll make more sense when the captions come out. Maybe I'm just having, you know, not, like, not justified rage because I don't know what's going on. But all I know is that I did not want them to show anything. And that entire last, like, 50 seconds where they're like, let's show Kirito's beginning of coming back, that pissed me off. And then we see Sinon. Why did she pull out a gun? I mean, I knew it was coming, but I kind of forgot because it's really stupid. But I would have loved to see Sinon kicking everybody's ass with a bow and arrow. Why is she using a gun? Why does she spawn in a gun? Guns weren't even made in this time. How is she getting the gun here? There aren't guns. There aren't guns in the underworld. The underworld is in, like, it's not at that point in its timeline yet. Because the world started, it's been going on for a few... Oh, I hit my wall. It's been going on for a few hundred years in the underworld, but to the humans, it's only been going on for a few months. So why the heck... How did she spawn in a gun? Not any gun, but the Hecate. Her gun that she used in GGO. In Sword Art Online 2, how did she... Oh my gosh! Okay. I need to calm down. I'm getting upset about... I didn't like that. I don't like that. And then she, like, aims it, and she's like, oh, determined. I'm sure it'll be cool in the moment, but I don't like it. Dang. This is, like, the only bad trailer. And the music at the beginning... Yeah, I didn't like this trailer. I hate to say... Because I'm an SAO fan. I got... Yu-Gi-Oh right here. I got Asuna over here. She's right there. She's getting caught on the thing. I got two swords. This is my favorite anime. And I'm just disappointed. I thought this was gonna be way better. It's not. Okay, dang. And all the comments, everyone's so excited about this. So maybe everyone can speak Japanese except for me. Okay. Dang. Damn, dude. I didn't... Ah, damn it. Okay. I'm so upset. Oh my gosh. Hey, maybe it'll grow on me. And I don't have any doubt that the finale to this arc is going to be amazing because the anime has been nothing but amazing so far. But this trailer did not do it justice. The last trailer, fantastic. This trailer, not good. And I know I'm probably in the minority on that. I'm not going to dislike the trailer, but I'm just not pleased with it. Like I said, who knows, maybe it'll grow on me. Because Lord knows I'm going to watch it 20 more times, even if I don't like it, just because I need to know what's going on and I just got to keep looking at it. But yeah. Dang it, man! It's okay. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Okay. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be good. There's gonna be reactions and reviews for this entire series, and I'm still excited to see it. But damn, was that a bad trailer. Well, anyways, if you guys like this video and you want to see more reactions like this in the future, you already know to go ahead and uppercut the like button, subscribe today, and as always, be stupid, be creative, be yourself.